I'm first up. It's Jessica Garlick.
My stepdad, Steve, he owns a garage. He's a mechanic. And sometimes I go there and just help out, just do a little bit. Oh, since I got through the last time, it's been absolutely madness at home. The phone doesn't stop ringing, which is really nice because I'm quite a chatty person. But I think it's paid off this week, down for the actual show, and I'm a bit hoarse. When I got through, I was really surprised. So surprised. I mean, I thought the public would choose, the judges thought, Andrew and Rosie. I was over the moon, overwhelmed, and I watched the video back and all I could hear was my breathing over Ant and Dex talking.
Oh my God.
I'm going to be singing Madonna's Papa Don't Preach. I'm a bit gutted actually, because people are going to think, the only thing I can sing is Madonna. But the theme for this week's show, is your pop idol. And had I known I was going to get through, I wouldn't have sung Madonna in the start. But I really love the song, and I hope I do it justice.
By her pop idol Madonna, it's Jessica Garlick.
Judges, any comments for Jessica?
Jessica, I want to congratulate you, because that is a brilliant way to start a brilliant show. I thought you look good, your voice is good. It cannot get harder than live TV, live vocals, but that was cracking. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Really well done.
Thank you. Well done. I was watching the monitor, the people at home, and the camera absolutely loves you. You really look sensational tonight.
Oh,
well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
What can I say to my fan club? Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you.
The stakes have changed now, Jessica. We're now having to decide. One of you is the number one idol, pop idol of the country. You're a great girl, nice girl. That performance for me does not make you the nation's number one pop idol.
I appreciate your comments, I really do, and you know what you're talking about.
It was great. Everyone
Hopefully,
here tonight is great.
Hopefully the public will like me, so.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, judges. Jessica, come and have a seat with us, please.
Look at the size of that grin, man.
I know, my face is killing.
That's fabulous. How was it?
I really enjoyed it. I'm really pleased with it, actually. Really am.
I think I have to agree with Nikki, and the camera loved you, and you got the whole audience up on their feet, and everybody really enjoyed it, us included.
Yeah, no, exactly.
Oh, thank you so much. I loved it. I really did.
Because I know we were speaking earlier on, you said, oh, I'm first up. I really don't want to hit any bum notes or anything, but it didn't sound like you did at all, did it? It sounded brilliant out there.
Well, I hope I didn't. I don't even know. I'm so excited.
Oh, bless you. Well, you did fabulously well. We keep our fingers crossed for you. Jessica Garlick.
Thank you.
Welcome, Jessica.
Thank you.